Welcome, I'm Foxworth, and this is Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Now, I know what my zero subscribers are thinking. Shouldn't this be gun part 6? Well, I decided, it's time to bring about a new game. We'll be back to the gun next Tuesday, and hopefully, you guys enjoy this game. And we're gonna play on Jedi, which is normal. Alright, step one, we gotta edit. It's pretty good. Now there's only one voice actor for all the male. Like you can be a Keldor male, Rodian male, Twi'lek female, Sabacc female, human female, but they all sound extremely like wrong unless you're like a human male or a human female, because in the series like they have their own languages, but it's all in English and you can tell that it's a human, so. We're gonna play along with that because it'd just be weird otherwise. Alright. Yep, yellow. Alright. Go with all yellow. Sounds good. Alright. Here we go. Classic Star Wars intro. I don't think that the credits start halfway through the screen, but whatever you want to do. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their formal place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Jedi Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. So yeah, this is basically Star Wars Episode 8. But unfortunately, it's not canon anymore. So it's whatever.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I
then.
wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on.
Hold on!
Ah!
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
So Jaden Rosh amazingly managed to fly out of this metal contraption, all the way out here, and survive.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
As you can tell, these are next-gen graphics.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
They're actually really good for the 2003 era. This is another game I played on the Xbox original. Honestly, this is actually some of the best lightsaber combat in a Star Wars game for a really long time. So,
there must be a way to open this.
No problem.
Thanks, Rosh.
Watch out!
Alright, be invisible. That's... Oh, jeez. I don't know why that guy was invincible. Honestly, this is probably one of the best Star Wars games. And it was made all the way back in 2003. And it still holds up. It's actually pretty fun to play. So, I mean, if you get a chance, get it on Steam.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
I mean, or maybe, you know, search it out for the Xbox original.
Great.
That'd be really
Let's
hard
go.
To find. Yep. Anyway, you can, you know, get an old game and play it. It's always good. Now, if you want me to play, if you want to play, this is actually the last game in the Jedi Knight series, but I like it the most, so I was going to start with this one, but if you want me to go all the way back to the Dark Forces, hang on.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
So yeah, if you want me to go back and play Dark Forces, which is basically the Star Wars version of Doom, I'm willing to do that, and I'm having trouble getting Mysteries of the Sith to work, but I mean, no. If you really want me to play through them all, I'll work it out. So yeah, this is like a pretty decent combat here, compared to like, you know, this new set, Battlefront.
Let's see what
Ow. Yeah. That's right.
What?
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes.
With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds. This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
That's Kyle Katarn. I believe he's actually not canonically anymore, but he would have been the main character for Rogue One if it was following this storyline. He stole the Death Star plans, I believe.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber.
Some good ready? Graphical errors.
Here. Ready!
Ready.
It's an old game.
Here come the remotes.
Alright, bring them on. Oh. Come on, bring them on.
Done!
Nice work, Rosh. You did well too, Jaden.
Oh, man.
Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area.
Okay.
Let's move on.
Yeah, that's cool. Not gymnast, so I can't.
Okay, Jaden. You can use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem.
Use the Force, me.
Jump back up to the bridge and try again.
Oh man,
you'll
what do I do here?
You'll have to get out of here and into the next area.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
It's a dark Jedi. Oh wow, that was right. That was really easy. It's not a very skillful.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull the lever somewhere in the room, but you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Oh, that was not pull. That was pull. But I need Force Sense.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious.
Yep.
Use your Force Sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Pull. Alright, perfect. Stupid Rosh guy wasn't such a jerk. I would be doing much better.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
I made it.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Mark Aragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Aragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Alright, we're gonna start with the first mission. There's even numerous reports that disciples of Aragnos have been trying to hire mercenaries and smugglers to haul some cargo. If we can contact one of these mercenary groups, maybe we can find a cult space of operations. One of the smuggling rings that we know about is based on Mos Eisley. Go there and see what you can find out. All right.
This one sounds like it could be nasty, so I'll be going with you. You'll find some of the galaxy's worst lowlifes on Tatooine.
Alright, we're going to start out with Force Heal because I'm going to get shot a lot, and it's really nice to have. Alright, so this is the weapon, so that's their standard Stormtrooper Blaster. This is a nice sniper rifle. I'm not exactly sure, I think like you can charge this one up. Disrupts electrical systems. A Wookiee Bowcaster, that's good. I'm just going to go with sniper rifle and do that. I don't really use these. And thermal detonators sound good. Mainly just focus on the lightsaber battles. It's the most fun anyway, so. Alright.
Well, I'll be the Millennium Falcon. Han, Chewie, anybody here? I guess they're out. Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Jedi? Me? No, not yet. I'm one of Kyle Katarn's students. He's talking to some locals. We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere. You must be Chewbacca. Why are you here? Leia Organa? Wow, must be important business.
What's it about? Alright, well, we're gonna stop here for today. If you like this video, subscribe, and you can check out my other videos, which right now I only have gone up. And if you want me to play the first games of this series, let me know. And always check out our group channel and all my friends' channels. We really appreciate that. And thanks for watching.